plastic in form of granules. Basically, the plastic is transformed by means of